Let's heal up now. Some berries. Golden berry, alright. And another golden berry. Oh, nice. Okay. And first encounter here. Let's see what I can find. I can already go to I'll pour an overall then. And I should use Roto Encounter. For a very so much better stronger power encounter. I exchange for Ungrovet. Okay, nice. Pretty good, fine. Ungrovet. But also pretty good, I've got I can now use another toxic mode. The point I use to get poison to opponent. It's pretty very super helpful.
Robots.
hope you have core nature. See, you have super high attack. Yes, your attack set is super high, mate. So, good nickname for you. A female. Okay. Female Crobat nicknames. Oh yes, Gen 9. Well, yes. Poison type gym leader from Kanto. That's a good nickname for it. This female also, just this Gen 9. Yes, pretty very good, mate. Awesome. Sent to the box. Very good first encounter here. Okay. Hey, wrong ball. No, I will dig in your eyes. What? I don't can do that anymore. You will say something. There's Roto, Lotto again. Okay. Okay, the Volt experience. XP points. Roto XP points. Oh, nice. Pretty good. Very good, mate. Fine, that's nice. Okay, there's, Baba. Faba, there's Faba. Yeah, let's go ahead to Team School, Bow Town. But I do that on two parts. Because Mape takes too long. Yeah. On the other way, there's an Pokeball over there. Size me down. Alright. I've died, but I won't stop this. Can I beat this with 1000 arrows? Let's hope for it. Half HP damage. Rap hammer. Okay. Well, we are even on the same power. I'm outspeed you. I'm faster than you. What's your next move? Yes. Okay, fine. And I have no time for sure up also. It's very useful. the school. Oh, nice.
Well, it has spectral teeth.
as well, I guess. Spiritual Thief, huh? Level 68, Spectral Thief can, Dusclops can learn that. Oh wow, yes, nice. Okay, Fox here. Spectral Thief. Swords Dance. And, to be sure, I have, just, Dazzling Bolt. More good moves. Excellent. I will get it. I will catch this. Pretty sure, man. Okay, go for a dust ball. Thanks for that. Yoshi Island, what was the name from that enemy from Yoshi's Island? Oh well. Duskmar nicknames. Well, this Mel, and I do like the nickname Cyclopat. Ooh, wow, yes. Hey, Cyclopat. 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 Yes, good nickname for it. Cyclopat. Razor Call, pretty sure. Okay, nice. I love this. Okay, repeat call. Fine. Next battle over here. Power again. 1,000 arrows. Oh, wait. You can take the hit. Oh, you have sturdy. Hey, then. Sketchy. Alright. There's an DM. Ice beam. Oh yes, nice. For some well, it starts with maybe hidden items that you don't can see. Thank you. I can try to do. Another game, guys, close to 70. What's here inside? Only Toad and Sticker here, but. I don't know, maybe, Uh-huh. Your moveset. Now, Quiver Dance you can learn on level 76. Quiver Dance. Okay. Another very high special attacker, yeah. But, what are your other moveset? Dust Ops. Water moves you can. Poison Gas. Yes, pretty, very good, but still a little bit useless. Yeah, for me it's not very useful, but I will try to find another one. I can attack it. I don't get weak it with some moves. That's just impossible. The jet lane can use the mirror code. Oh, there's some special attack moves. Just like that. I don't know. Scanning now on Grandpa. Come on, please. Also level 71. Nice. Come on, go for Flash Cannon. Come on, dude. Let's go. Great job. Nice work. Fine. Okay, there's your ice water type. I need to switch case, you're going to get our use case. I go for the Xenu now. Get this part ice type. There's no troll against it. I can still take the hit. It's fine. So, the end for today, already 50 minutes. That was taken too long. Back to the Pokemon Center first. Wait, there's something made there over there. Okay, there's only a totem sticker there. Yeah, there's something else. Let's beat this. story, but longer than 50 minutes. I will first this. Close. There's your war dice. Ghost type. Go for Blaine. Let me use fire type moves now. Okay. I need to go for an eruption. Nice damage. Okay.
Mm-hmm.